Throughout the month of October, we are highlighting remarkable women who have overcome breast cancer. Tonight, 17's Nicole Gitzke introduces you to one woman whose faith in God has pushed her to help others who are struggling.
As a young child, Carrie Johnson lost her mother to breast cancer.
Most of my life, I've been aware of breast cancer because my mother passed away from breast cancer when I was just 10 years old. And so I've always been really proactive in getting checkups and also doing self-examination.
But then in her 30s, she was diagnosed with stage 1 breast cancer after discovering 2 lumps.
I feel like the Holy Spirit came in, the Spirit of God came in so quickly. And in that moment, just told me, you know, really, your story is not your mom's story. You've got more to do on this earth.
Johnson says her faith in God helped her throughout this scary process.
The 10 years I had with my mother and the things that she instilled in me, it was her faith in God that also, you know, has empowered me throughout my life. My mother and father taught me to trust Jesus in all circumstances. And, you know, I would have these flashbacks of her, you know, at the altar at church praying, you know, crying out to the Lord. And when I was so little that I didn't always understand what she was going through. She battled it for 4 years. So, I mean, when I was 6 years old, so I had no clue that all this was going on. But, I mean, I thank God for the legacy that that my family has left me.
And she didn't let the disease overtake what she had.
We should not carry shame. And the thing is, we're built for community and relationship. And if we isolate and stay away from those things, then it becomes even more depressing when you're going through such a hard time. Some of the greatest times of my life were while I was going through cancer.
Johnson now has been cancer-free for 5 years and continues to help those struggling with cancer.
The reason why my life is not going to be cut short by cancer, it's because I had that awareness to get checked.
In Northwest Bakersfield, Nicole Gitzke, 17 News.
And Johnson encourages women to make sure they check themselves regularly. She says it could save your life. If you are battling cancer or are a survivor and looking for support services, head to our website, kgt.com, for more information. And we'll be right back.